Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to our very first reaction video. My name is Alejandro Acuña. I'm a vocalist and drummer for Malak, a musician, a video creator, video editor, and I have my son over here, Luisilla.
I'm a gamer, screamer, drummer, and
creator as well.
Yeah. I make all these Jerry Photoshops or photo edits.
Jerry, say what's up. Oh, Jerry. Where you at, Jerry?
He's down on the floor. He's dying.
Pick him up. And we have our buddy Jerry. Jerry the alien. Hey, what's up? All right, Jerry. Get back there. Thank you for being here with us today. Today we are reacting to Oceano's new song, Wounds Never Healed. Some Windy City deathcore. Yes.
What the heck is Windy City?
Windy City, Chicago. That's the name for Chicago, the Windy City, because it's windy up north. I'm from Chicago, the Windy City. And I actually used to play shows with Adam Warren's old, one of his old bands from back in the day. They were called Eyes of a Killer. And then he was in a band called Otis as well. Yeah, I think it was. But my old band, Devoured by Sinners. we played shows with the Eyes of a Killer and Otis back in the day up north. We played a lot at Mokina. In Mokina, Illinois, Sound Lab, at a couple other venues out there, but it was a lot of Sound Lab shows. Shout out to everybody out there in Illinois, all my friends out there, all my old friends, all the old school crowd from back in the day. That was some good times. So I've already heard the song. It came out like last week, and I didn't even think about it, you know, reacting to it. So I heard it. I didn't watch the video though. Louisilla's never heard it or watched the video, so it's gonna be his first time with everything. Subscribe to our channel, like this video, hit the bell for the notification so you get notified as soon as we post a video. And let's go, let's get going. Finally, 10 years later. Oh, high five, what are you doing? I'm actually wearing an OG Oceano shirt today for this reaction video. I got this like back in the day. But yeah, so let's get started. Let's check out this video. Oceano, Wounds Never Healed. Sounds like Rammstein. You know you gotta watch the video, right?
Oh.
This song is so different from the other stuff. What's up, Jerry? Rammstein again. Ah, those drums. Dude, stop. We'll be right back. We're back. Nah, that's a badass part right here. I love the keyboards and the effects in the background. Woo! I'm slowing it down. Down. Get up. Yeah. That was a hell of a first reaction video. You okay, Nino?
Yeah.
Get up.
I don't know if Jerry's okay.
You'll be okay. Get up. Louis, come on. Use your legs. Stand up. Jesus. All right, get back over here, Louis.
I need to see that.
Yeah, we're still doing this reaction video. Sit down. Wow. A hell of a song. Awesome song. Awesome video. This is different than anything they've ever done. You know, we know Oceano as like straight up deathcore. Like the whole time.
I don't.
You know, heavy riffs, you know, blast beats, double kick, breakdowns and everything. Of course, you know, they still have that stuff, but they're adding keyboards, effects, you know, more melodic sound, which is awesome. It's so awesome. I love it. Definitely a change than their old stuff. But they did an amazing job. Everything, I loved everything about it. Windy City Death Metal, or Deathcore, whatever it is now. But yeah, what'd you think, Louis? Did you survive your fall? You survived? Yeah? You hurting?
You know, I think it was real cool. I think it was a really cool music video and song. What I like about it is the keyboards. It sounds really cool. The music video is really cool.
Alright, well, that was our very first reaction video. Hopefully you guys liked it. And I know it was a little different than any reaction videos out there. We don't like stopping the video every 5 seconds and, you know, talking about it.
Oh, me falling, we planned that.
Yeah, we planned you falling, yep. But yeah, thank you for being here. We'll do some more reaction videos. We're not going to do a whole lot, but we will do some. We just released an episode of our new show, A2Z's Decibel Dissection. So make sure to check it out. It's on our channel. Shout out to my buddy Adam Warren and the guys in Oceano. We are looking forward to the new album. Give us a like, share this video, subscribe, hit that bell so you can be notified every time we post a video. And yeah, thank you. The very first reaction video in the books. All right. See you guys later.